kick down your door and let you shit.
This is torture.
That was for. Shell gang, welcome back to my channel. This is Marshell TV. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications. All right, guys, so today's video is going to be about girls' night at my house. It's pretty exciting, so let's get into it.
Look, watch your door.
What is this?
And she gonna get low.
All right.
Get low.
I'm proud of
her. Oh my god.
What bowl are you comfortable with your feet in?
Oh no!
I guess I'm being tortured because I was upstairs for too long changing my clothes. Jesus!
Yeah! You were up there for like 10 minutes.
Okay, so what am I doing?
Put your feet
How long
in
does she have to keep her feet in there?
1 minute.
Okay.
Someone set a timer.
If I can start the timer.
Oh my god! It's a dare, girl.
I'm not starting till the timer start.
Diabolical laugh too.
I know.
Oh my god, you said 10 seconds.
She said a minute.
Oh my god.
You got 33 seconds left.
No.
I feel like I've got to get used to it by now.
No.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Ooh, you did your
thing. Oh girl, them feet is red.
You see them? They are just frozen at this point.
Those feet are red though.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, girl, you lucky that I didn't want you to pour that on your head.
Oh yeah, because I just did my hair. We don't want that.
This drink is disgusting. Now I have apple juice and then onions and then a drizzle of hot sauce mixed together. That would be unsafe. And she has to drink it all, including the onions.
Now you can eat all your onions.
That
what
is
you
true. You didn't swallow it. You spit it out in the trash.
Oh.
It's okay, it's fine. I'm gonna take it like a champ.
Ooh. Time for the gulp gulp.
All right, here we go. Okay.
Oh!
Is it spicy?
Okay.
True. I pick true.
If you could date anybody in the whole wide world, who would it be?
I got two.
You can only pick one. Yeah.
Michael B. Jordan.
Oh.
Ooh, that is me.
I liked him before everybody even found out about him. I liked him since Fruitville. But now he all famous, so I don't know if I like him anymore. Because I like my man low key.
Low key.
Okay, Jasmine, true for dare.
So I choose dare, Marcia. What's my dare?
I want you to go outside, hop on one leg, and go like this. And you have to say,
You're gonna need more apple juice.
Girl, that's some real hot sauce.
gosh.
That's the real deal, if you didn't know. My grandma put me on that one. You don't even need to season the food with that hot sauce.
I know.
This is torture.
That was three. That was three more. How many? What are we on?
I guess that was six if you said three more.
I did two drops of this, but
accident. That is a hot sauce, y'all.
Yeah, that was a big one.
You ran out of apple
juice. I see. Water will do.
He said, Jackson, I got
we
you.
We got our halos.
You know what? There.
Okay.
Oh, no.
I had a good one, but that's really soft.
Oh. Trying to go hard.
Oh.
She mad.
I think this is revenge.
It is revenge.
I'm going to be nice. Three of these.
Okay.
And putting hot sauce on top of it. No. Five.
Oh, we about to see.
What the hell?
Look. Oh. That's hot, Jasmine. I know it's hot.
Oh, she likes.
She's trying to play hard. It's hot. I know it's hot.
Nope, you sure can.
I have a dinosaur teeth that you have to have to do all of this.
Girl.
Nasty.
Gross.
I'm glad that wasn't my dare.
Don't fall asleep.
Riley!
I can fall asleep.
My hair is frizzed out.
Yes, it is.
A bug.
We're making memory boxes.
I'm about to have to fight because my mouth is slick. Baby, why you doing like I ate my fish? Made me want to ride past your house and sit. Kick down your door to let you sit. So in love with you like I don't have to get. So unreal. Was that the time when no one?